Subscribe! Hello, welcome back to Elden Ring. I'm in this cave, not sure which one. Actually, I could easily find out. Rhea Lucario Crystal Tunnel. Oh yeah, that's right, I was trying to get the bell bearing of some sorts. Right at that chest, yep. Got this, don't remember how far I've been in this joint. There we go. There's that one. There's that one. And not that one. Cool.
Cool!
Stay here and do death runs in Elden Ring. Not what I wanted to be doing on my Monday afternoon. Oh, come on! Bruh. I vaguely know where that place is, and I think I might go get it. I might go fight the boss there. Because that'd be real cool.
Down here to the place.
Come on, down, 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 down. Faster, faster, faster. There we go.
Yeah.
What? I'm just running for the boss arena. This is all I got.
Oh. Okay, so that's how it is.
Okay. Yeah, so that is not happening. No, seriously? I don't know. Okay. Think about some things. I'm not around this first thing. What is this one? Meteor Blade. Need more strength and more intelligence. Why do I have 25 dex? That is...
I don't know if I want... I think right now I just need more faith or something. Yeah. Kidding me? I just need good gear, but I can't get good gear. I'm not high enough level for any decent gear right now.
That you're not then. Why not? I am Carly.
That crafting kit was everything.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Not you. Okay, so that leaves me with 1,000. Okay, so we're gonna go see an old friend. And hopefully I can buy something good from them. If not, might have a slight problem. So here, play Finger Twister, like it's a old Assassin's Creed game. And here we are.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know.
Dang it. Oh, I have a scroll.
Oh, what have we? Very well. Heresy is an old thing.
Through sorceries. Oh, I could get one too. Still couldn't use it though.
You wish to know, Lord, I don't want to be soon. However, Radigan
thought that the mystery thought it was something else. Alright. Man. What a dead end here. Yeah, I know what I need to do.
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit so that you may see for yourself. Challenge, decrepit he may be. Worse yet, so. But aren't you so then you must or without with the two?
Okay, so next time we're gonna go talk to the two fingers at Round Table. Thank you all very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. If you liked the video, then do so. Tell your friends to do the same, and I will catch you all in the next one.